We're testing out a new model we have here called Supernova, and we've got a picture of my cat here, my very cute cat named Rad. And so now that this new model understands images natively, it's multimodal, I can just hand this picture of my cat directly to the model. So let's design a website for him. I think my cat deserves a website. So let's go ahead and say, hello, Supernova model. I'd like you to design a cute HTML-based website for my cat. Here's a picture of him. Style it however you think you want to based on the colors and theming of the cat. Copy and paste. All right, here's my cat. Let's go. Let's see what we get. Right, it is thinking. A cute HTML-based website for their cat. All right, nice. Here we go. Meet my furry friend is the H1 title. Oh, that's cute. It knows it's a tabby cat, so it obviously saw the image. It's going, here we go. Now, let's see how it turned out. Oh, then some styles. That's nice. We like a stylish website. I know my cat enjoys a well-styled website. All right. Here we go, okay, and now I will get the file ready to open it in my browser. Here it is so far. It's pretty big. That's a big cat. All right, now that it's got its styles, it's looking much better. Meet my furry friend, the most adorable tabby cat you'll ever meet. Aw, there he is. About my cat, see, there we go. Thank you, Kilocode. Now my cat has its own website. And that's the demo for today. Thank you.